Hi, I'm Alena from DataCamp, and I'm excited to share with you the latest courses, skill tracks, case studies, competitions, and DataCamp Workspace features we released in the past months to help you build modern data and AI skills. We'll start by covering the new data and AI literacy courses, skill tracks, and skill verifications, then move to updates for data practitioners, and finish it off with DataCamp Workspace updates. Feel free to scroll this video using the name Chapters to learn about the updates that matter the most to your organization. In the last episode of What's New in DataCamp, we talked about new college majors and green businesses case studies, which help apply the data storytelling best practices learned from courses to a real business case. Today, we are happy to announce our data storytelling skill track that provides a structured path to master turning raw data into compelling narratives, a skill that every data-driven organization needs today. This conceptual skill track comprises communicating data insights and data storytelling concepts courses, as well as two new case studies. This track doesn't require any coding background and takes 5 hours to complete. In the last video, we also introduced our brand new AI courses. To provide you with a structured way to learn about AI, we've also prepared a new AI fundamentals skill track. It comprises the recently launched Understanding Artificial Intelligence, Introduction to ChatGPT, LLMs concepts, generative AI concepts, and AI ethics courses, as well as the Understanding Machine Learning course, helping you get a holistic overview of the AI landscape. Before completing this track, you can identify knowledge gaps with the new AI Fundamentals Skill Assessment. It comprises 15 interactive questions, takes less than 15 minutes to complete, and helps you benchmark your knowledge level against other DataCamp learners. If you want to raise the stakes and get a verification of your or your team's skills, check out our new skill verifications in AI Fundamentals and Data Literacy. Before, DataCamp offered only skill assessments and certifications, where skill assessments had low stakes, meaning they could be taken multiple times with the primary goal of identifying skill gaps. Certifications had high commitment, as they feature a set of timed exams that would verify competences for a role rather than a skill. Skill verifications are in between skill assessments and role-based certifications. If you want to prove that you or your team possess skills in a certain domain, go to skill verifications. Skill verification is a timed exam comprising 30 questions and usually takes around 45 minutes to complete. If you pass a skill verification, you will earn a verified badge. If you fail, you can take another attempt in 30 days. To prepare, you can also build a personalized learning plan by taking pre-assessments. Skill verifications are a great way to implement precision learning and ensure a required level of competence at scale. To access skill verifications, go to the Certifications Hub in your DataCamp account. Now that we've discussed new ways to build data and AI literacy, let's move up the technical spectrum and talk about the updates for your data practitioners. First, we have a new case study on supply chain analytics in Tableau and Power BI. This case study lets you apply Tableau and Power BI skills to a real business case right in your browser. You will solve key shipment and inventory management challenges, analyze supply chain inefficiencies, and create insightful dashboards to inform business stakeholders about potential problems and propose structural business improvements. Next, we have two new conceptual courses. The Introduction to Data Pipelines course, designed to help better understand one of the key data engineering concepts, and the Machine Learning Monitoring Concepts course, helping your team get familiar with challenges of monitoring ML models in production, including data and concept drift, and methods to address model degradation. For data practitioners working with R programming language, we've released a new course on creating dashboards with Shiny dashboards. After completing this course, learners will be able to build an interactive data app this can be further shared with stakeholders. Lastly, to support your organization's data culture, we encourage participation in our Dance Party Songs competition. In this competition, participants will create a dance-themed playlist for the company's summer party using an analytically backed approach. The task involves justifying song choices through a comprehensive report that employs descriptive statistics, data visualization, and machine learning to predict a song's danceability. Competitions could be a fun way to apply new data and AI skills and also help promote healthy competition within your internal data community. Apart from the latest content releases, we've recently added two new tabs to the Learn Hub. tutorials, and popular topics. Tutorials provide quick access to 580+ how-to guides that help solve particular data and AI challenges. From Git push and pull to support vector machines with scikit-learn, we offer step-by-step directions for almost any question your team might have. If you want to include tutorials as part of your custom tracks, you can also do so via the custom track editor. To help your learners stay updated with emerging technology trends, we've prepared a selection of tracks, courses, podcasts, code-alongs, projects, tutorials, and blogs, and made them easily available from the Popular Topics tab. To find the most relevant content, learners can filter by skill level. Last but not least, let's cover what's new to DataCamp Workspace. DataCamp Workspace is a modern data science notebook that lets your team apply newly gained data and AI skills to your organization's business problems. Along with powering DataCamp projects, Workspace can be an excellent tool for data analytics and data science that welcomes all skill levels. In the last episode of What's New in DataCamp series, we talked about Workspace AI Assistant that helps fix coding errors and can generate Python, SQL, and R code cells. Before, Workspace AI Assistant could only generate a single cell at once, which brought the need for creating separate cells and AI prompts manually for multi-step tasks. Now, Workspace AI Assistant can add multiple cells automatically, making your code more structured and comprehensive. If you request to fix an error or suggest an edit, AI Assistant can also modify multiple code cells. Check out DataCamp Workspace for your team to fully leverage the application of data skills learned on DataCamp. Visit the Workspace website and book a demo to see how it can enhance your data initiatives across the organization. Thank you for tuning in to learn about the latest updates from DataCamp. We hope you are excited about the new data literacy and AI skill tracks, skill verifications, Power BI and Tableau case studies, new content on data pipelines, ML monitoring and R dashboards, and the recent updates to DataCamp Workspace. Don't forget to check the links in the video description and request a demo with one of our experts. Or if you are a current DataCamp for Business customer, make sure to speak to your customer success manager. Thanks for tuning in and see you very soon. Bye-bye.